Thank you for calling. This is Melissa. May I help you?
Oh, thank God you've answered. Let me speak to the toy department.
Okay, please help.
Yes, I've got an emergency.
This is Deborah. Can I help you?
Oh, thank God you've answered. Is this the toy department?
Yes, it is.
I have an emergency. I'm calling about Furby.
I'm sorry, I don't have any.
No, I'm not calling because I need the Furby. I'm calling because I have a defective Furby that's spitting all kinds of violent words at me.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm a sir.
Yes, sir.
My name is Milton. I bought little Furby for my 14-year-old boy, Chauncey. He's 493 pounds, and I promised that I would get him a Furby if he dropped 25 pounds. He's down from 520, you know.
Yes, sir.
Listen to this Furby. I'm going to put the phone next to the Furby right now. It's making all kinds of demonic noises, and it's making all kinds of cursing and gestures at me.
Listen here, you little brat. I'll kill you.
Did you hear that?
Yes, sir.
It said it was going to kill me. Did you hear? Hold on, it's talking again.
Oh, eat me.
Now it's using profanity. Did you hear that?
Yes, sir.
Where is this coming from? I think we're looking at a lawsuit here.
Where are you calling from, sir?
I'm from my house right now.
I'm going to kill your mommy with an axe.
Did you just hear that?
Yes, sir. Can you hold on a minute, please?
It said it was going to kill my mommy with an axe. What kind of crap are you people selling over there?
Where are you from, sir?
Wait a minute. It's talking again.
Shut the hell up, jackass.
Listen to that. How can...
I smoke crack.
Sir.
It just said it smokes crack.
Sir, can I let you talk to my manager, please?
Little Furby here is promoting drug use. Yes, put your manager on the phone immediately because I'm calling a lawyer next.
Okay, hold on, please.
Yes.
Hello, how may I help you, please?
Yes, is this a manager?
Yes, it is. How can I help you?
Is this a decision-making manager or a patsy for the higher-ups?
Sir, how can I help you? I'll try my best.
I have a defective Furby that I purchased from you guys. It's spitting out all kinds of vulgar and demonic phrases, and I'm about to call a lawyer to sue your ass off.
What did you say the Furby is doing, and where did you buy it?
I bought it from your store. Here. Now it's making the exorcist noises. Hang on. Hang on. Let me shake it a little bit and see if I can get it to talk.
You're a little whore.
Did you hear that?
Sir, are you sure that's a Furby doll?
Yes, I am. It just called me a whore. Did you hear that? Hold, listen.
You smell like a camel's ass. Oh.
Now it's calling me a camel's ass.
Okay.
What are you people selling there?
Well, as far as I know, we sell good...
I'm going to turn that into fludge cow, Martin, when I get through with you. This thing is starting to scare the hell out of me.
Die.
It just told me to die.
Where did you...
I will spit acid in your eyes and blind you.
Oh, my God.
Now it's threatening to spit acid in my eyes and blind me.
I heard.
I think... Should I call the police?
I don't know what to do.
What do you mean you don't know what to do? You're a manager. I think I'm going to call the bomb disposal unit and have them take this damn thing away.
Oh, I'm going to give you gonorrhea.
Now it's threatening me with sexually transmitted diseases.
I've never heard a Furby bought doll say any of those things.
Oh, right. What the hell is going on? Is this some kind of a joke?
No,
if this is your idea of a joke, I'm going to sue your ass off personally, too. You're going to be living in the street pushing a shopping cart in about 3 weeks.
Sir, I understand.
I have a gun. I am going to shoot you now.
Now it's threatening to shoot me with a gun.
Sir, I hear these things, but I just...
It's got a gun.
Oh,
it's got a gun.
Sir? Oh my God.